Hey, yo, what's good? What it is? What it ain't? Subscribe if you ain't. Y'all, look, Fred West just posted a new video talking about me. So if y'all want to go ahead and click the link and go ahead and check that out, go ahead and listen to him talk all types of shit about me and lie. Literally capped in his whole video, bro. You weren't gonna fight me. I wasn't gonna fight you. I wasn't gonna race you. But Fred West, I will tell you, you are right. I don't have a bike. Kenyon did lend me his bike, and shout out to Kenny. You know, that's my boy, you know what I'm saying? I actually sold my bike.
We do not care.
We'd be like, yeah, Fred.
Yeah, Fred.
What's up, real loved ones? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today is Christmas Eve, 2021, December 24th, and tomorrow will be Christmas Day, December 25th of 2021. You know what I mean? I feel really awkward, and I'm gonna get into the reasons why, and then y'all will be like, dang, what the hell? That is weird. That is, you know, some, you know, stalker shit. That's some, you know, obsessed shit. You feel me? But back to what I'm saying, dude, I don't know why you getting mad at me. I'm the cameraman. You know what I mean? I came up to you respectfully once again by myself before anyone else came and did what they did to you and said what they said to you. I came up to you and just asked you a simple question. And now I'm the enemy? Like, dude, I did not attack you. You feel me? All I did was gave you a little baby push because you was trying to run away from me and I'm talking to you like a man. That's disrespectful to turn your back on me as I'm talking to you. Do you agree? You know what I mean? But back to I'm saying, that's all that happened. And when you was running, I had my arms out like this. Why are you running? As you was running, I said that to you. And I was like this. Go back and watch it all. I have no reason to lie on you, dude. And I have nothing, you know, to lie about. You know what I mean? So stop, like, making these lies up in your head that you're believing and telling everyone else. You know what really happened? You know what was really said between me and you? Like, come on now. And you saying I wasn't gonna fight you? How you know what my instincts was? You know what I mean? I wasn't gonna fight you at first. Exactly. You were right. You know what I mean? But when you told me to get the fuck up out of your face and started talking more crazy to me, that's when, you know, I said, okay, he don't want to have a bike race. He want to have a boxing match. You feel me? Because for people that know me, y'all know me. I'm real humble and I'm real calm. You know what I mean? But back to I'm saying, I came up to you on peaceful stuff. And me, you could have talked whatever thing that was going on. You feel me? And that was on everything. You know what I mean? But you turned it into like this big situation that didn't even need to happen at all. You're not understanding none of that. You know what I mean? You're not getting it through your 19-year-old head, bro. You feel me? And you saying, oh, I'm cool with Seven. I'm just not cool with Chop. What? What sense does that make? Chop is a part of Seven. Understand that, dude. What is wrong with you, bruh? And you up here posting me all over your Instagram, all over your TikTok account, and all over your YouTube channel. Dude, I only got you on my YouTube channel barely, and I only got you on my Instagram barely. And what I mean by barely is a little bit. I'm not thinking about you, man. And you steady thinking about me a lot. And you got a girlfriend, bro. Stop it, man. You looking sus out here. And I got nothing against my different sexualities out here, man. You know I'm not on that stuff, so don't try me on that, bro. Like, move on with it. If you're not going to apologize to me, there's no reason for you to keep on mentioning my name like you my ex-girlfriend or like you my female. No, my guy. It's not going to go down like that. You're not going to be in a relationship with me. I know that for sure. You can, you know, be in a relationship with all of these other dudes that you steady talk about. But me, I'm not like that, dude. You know what I mean? So I'm not saying you gay or anything, bro. But the way that you're talking about my name over and over is just, you know, sending like gay vibes or bisexual vibes. You know what I mean? Like, you cannot say it's not sending, you know, weird vibes, bro. You know what I mean, bro? And I'm not the type to get a restraining order on you. You know what I mean? That's for, you know, the females. I'll get a restraining order on them. But on you, bro, If you come at me like crazy and all that, I'm gonna call the cop if I have to and say, hey, it was self-defense. You know what I mean? I defended myself after he, you know, did such and such. You know what I mean? Simple as that. But other than that, I'm not gonna be talking to no cops, bro. You know what I mean, bro? I just don't want you to be obsessing over me like you are, bro. You know what I mean? The only reason you should have my name in your mouth is, you know, if you want to, you know, hit me up on social media or hit me up on my phone number or pull up to where I live at and talk to me. You know what I mean? If it's not about, you know, talking to me and understanding where I'm coming from, then there's no reason for you to keep on mentioning me, bro. Like, stop that. Like, it's Christmas Eve going on Christmas Day. I know you got a girlfriend, you know, to tend to. So worry about her needs and worry about, you know, what you got to do. You feel me? And you up here still talking about the bike situation. My guy, it still don't make it better that you got one bike. You know what I mean? That's Cannon's bike that he gifted to you, like I said before. And you know it's true, you didn't even deny it at all. And I'm shocked that you didn't lie about that like you lied about everything else. You know what I mean? If I attacked you, bro, trust me, we would have been brawling. You know what I mean? Trust me, bro. You wouldn't have got away from me like that. Come on. You know me, bro. Well, you don't know me, actually, because, you know, you're up here lying on me, saying I won't do this, saying I didn't say this. Like, you don't know me, bro. But back to I'm saying, find something great to do and grow up, man. You feel me? Don't be mad at me, the cameraman, Fred West, a.k.a. Freddie G. Be mad at the people that beat your ass. Take it up with them. Don't be, you know, mentioning my name over and over because you're not getting your way. You want me to switch sides and all of that. I'm not, you know, listening to all the bull crap, because before you even message, you know, these certain people that you're saying, you know, are not claiming me and all that, me and them already talked. We already know what it is. We're not telling you what we got going on, because what are you? You're a rat. You're a hater. You're a clout chaser. And now you're a fucking male stalker. You know what I mean? You're definitely going outside. This is not a good look for you at all. You know what I mean? And I'm not telling no one to, you know, unfollow you off of social media or to unsubscribe from your YouTube channel. That's on them. If they want to stay around and, you know, listen to you, you know, talk about another man and, you know, watch you talk about another man, that's them. You feel me? I'm not knocking no one. You know what I mean? I'm just saying, dude, stop being obsessed with me if you're not going to talk to me man to man. You know what I mean? Like, I'm not with that, you know, sexual stuff. I'm only into women, bro. I'm celibate, all right? And I'm staying like that until I meet the female that's right for me. You know what I mean? And I got no beef with you. If you up here, you know, saying I got beef with you and all that, I just said what the fuck I said, and I mean it. You know what I mean? And I'm not taking nothing back. You know what I mean? So you can stay mad at me and, you know, keep on doing what you got to do, but stop mentioning my name. Stay in your lane. You feel me? I'm not worried about you on my side. I never will be worried about you, my guy. If we was cool, then yeah, I'll be hitting you up, seeing how you was doing. But bro, I have nothing to say to you. Even though, you know, I might beef with you, I have nothing to say to you because you showed me your true colors. When I first, you know, saw you, bro, you was cool as fuck on YouTube. And when I saw you face to face on the strip that night, you know what I mean? And that was the December 4th, 2021 right out. Or the December 6th or December 5th or December 7th. Well, the early part of, you know, December ride out. That's when I saw you out there on the strip of 2021. You was hella cool, bro. You know what I mean? But like, after time went by, you just started showing me your true colors. And I fell back from you, dude. And that's sad, bro. You know what I mean? Because you up here, you know, lying to me. Oh, I got you a new bike. Oh, you, me, and Kenan, we're gonna take over. And, you know, just keep on working hard, bro. Thank you for shouting me out on your YouTube channel. I shouted you out as well. Just, you know, all that shit, man. And I should have known it was a trap, bro. I should have known that you was going to show your true colors. And now I know. You feel me? So, like, man, you know, I don't want nothing else coming from your mouth that got to do with me. Like, for real, bro. Like, stop, dude. You are a 19-year-old man going on 20. You know what I mean? And another thing too, don't talk about bikes no more, because you're not making your situation better at all. And now you're talking about a dirt bike coming soon. Good for you. You know what I mean? I'm not knocking your hustle. Like I said, you will have a bike soon, but you won't have more bikes than me. And that's a proven fact. You never will outdo me. Let's just get that, you know, straight. You feel me? I'm Fred West, aka Freddie G. No one can fuck with me. You feel me? So I love y'all, real loved ones, and peace out until very soon.